Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory Thursday Night Shmup Book Club. We've got the new quarterly for 2024 quarter three here. This is Universe. This is a Gradius fan game. So we'll see a lot of Gradius looking things, a lot of Gradius sounding things. And hopefully we do an okay job here. Despite our late start, we're the first ones into the club. So let's get connected up and see who else joins. And then we will start playing Universe here. We're doing, I think, just one round, no loops, etc. I think I've got all my connected up and configured appropriately. Let's go. We'll play some Universe. Play a little bit of Universe.
Speed up.
Already very Gradius-y.
Speed up.
Get our customary two speed ups. It's probably adequate. We're already at it. One at a pretty good clip.
Missile.
Is we don't lose most of our shit if we die, and we're not checkpointed, so, you know. Oh, whoopsie. Totally ignored the erupting volcano there. Good to go, and since we don't lose weapons and shit on death, we've got no stock left anyway, so once we die, that's it. Until we get an extend or something, but ooh! Alright. They're familiar looking bosses too, I would imagine. But, this dude's shooting a bit more than I would expect out of him, but, you know, it's ain't exactly Gradius, so. Close enough. Well, Oh, I didn't get the... Oh, I did get a score extend there somehow. Okay. Oh, we're fine then. Oh, well, except if I slam my ass into the floor. Oops, I didn't mean to continue there. There's a quickish restart here. Or reset, rather. That works well enough. Alright, well, good warm-up. Should mean shitty warm-up, but, you know.
Speed up. Speed up. Missile.
If I were smart, I would have left my power up on the shield, but, well. Showing them taking two bops in level one.
Speed.
out. Maybe I didn't want the extra speed bit there. Not too late. Fully powered up, otherwise I wouldn't be able to get this. Okay, I'm out of shield. Oh. There's another one of them. Oh, whoops. Maybe I didn't want that. Too late. Oh wow, just barely skimmed through that one. Ooh, okay. Ooh, not that one though. That one got me pretty good. Oh, it reset me back to the normal speed up thing. Damn it. Well, so much for holding on to the thing at the shield. Extremely not helpful when you eat shit. Ah.
I mean, it could be worse. It could have been a checkpoint.
Yeah, that's true. That's true. How you doing, Zerst?
Alright.
Old laser.
Just rushing to maybe get things set up in case it's needed, question mark.
Force speed.
And I find it weird that I was using so much fucking memory. Doesn't sound right, but eh. Things have changed since the 0.4 days.
Yeah, I don't have a point of comparison. The only thing I could think of was, like, I don't have a C compiler on there, so maybe, like, it reverts to, like, Python. And maybe that just doesn't play nice with memory.
Maybe. I don't know. Ah, well. Mystery.
Oh, boy.
There's too many of these dudes here. Oh.
Noticing with this game, there are a lot of enemies in relation to the number of bullets. Compared to, like, actual Gradius games.
That's true, yeah. I was wondering why it didn't, despite the fact that it seems like there's more going on, it doesn't feel as hectic as a normal Gradius game, but I think that's probably what you hit on just now. Ooh, crap!
Right.
Oh my god. Plus, your hitbox seems a lot more favorable here than any other.
Yeah, it's mostly just there's a lot of like enemies and like destroyable things, and like I mean, to compare against like Gradius 3, which we should never do, but we're doing it. Gradius 3, like one all it takes is one enemy on screen, and you just have like a solid line of bullets coming.
Right. Yeah.
And that does not happen here.
fucker looks a little sickly.
Definitely some dodging you did there.
Ah! Oh my god, that guy. Personal space. Forgot that this dude is one that likes to throw himself at you.
Ooh.
Not that time. Hit it again. Well. Oh, I gotta stop getting a little, like, stage speed up bits. Not gonna end well for me. Okay, don't open up for me, that's fine. Ah! Fuck.
Pulse laser.
Ugh! Back here, please. Ugh, there we go. Oh, that's a lot of bullets, sir. What's that? Gravy. Oh. Oh. Ow. Oh. Okay, they're firing a little faster. I don't like that. Oh! Let me through! Die, die. Ow. Oh, fuck. There's the physics in a Gradius game, I hate it. Oh! Oh no! Okay. Through there. Oh, excuse me. Oh crap. Oh, pick a direction! Oh no. Oh, there's little tiny cubes now. Oh.
They're so small.
If only they were less deadly. Oh no! Oh! Go! Hurry! Shit! Oh, please, Carve. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Ah! Okay. Shield took the hit there. It's fine. Oh, I want that. Oh, I can't get it. It's too far away. Oh, yeah, I don't like those. Oh, there's big cubes now. Ah! Oh no, and I hear other things like going bonk ba bonk. Oh, they're stacking up. That's not good. Oh no. Oh no. Oh. Oh no, what are you supposed to do about this? Do they go away eventually? Oh no. Oh! Okay, I guess I'm gonna slip down through here. Oh! Ah! I hit a bullet! Damn it.
Pulse laser.
Oh, fuck.
Force field.
Oh, fuck. Well, okay. Ate all my extra stuff there, but. Oh, shit. Okay, that's fine. Oh, yeah. Alright, you're nice and familiar from Gradius 3. Fuck you. Whoa! Oh! Oh, you got too many lasers there, sir. Stop it. Oh. Oh. Oh, ouch! Oh no. Oh no. Oh, please. Oh. Please. I need you to die now, though. Oh my god. Oh no. Now there's rocks and shit. Why? Shit, shooting lasers. Ah! Making me pay attention to both sides of the screen here. Stop it. Oh. Okay, I need to get further forward. Oh, it just rolls right in the boss, huh? No even change in music? Oh, it can't be a boss if there's no music change. It's probably just a normal-ass idiot. Oh, it's like the classic Gradius 1 boss. It's the big cores or whatever. I appreciate that. Oh, no! Ah, oh, not like that, though! Ah! Oh, fuck. Whew. Okay. Well, give it another try.
Speed up. Speed up. Missile. Force field.
Oh, well, that was dumb. Don't hug the wall.
Force
Oh, shit. Speed. Crap.
Speed up.
Oh, hey. Oh. Oh, careful. Shit, it's not the end of the level. Not give extra points.
Speed up. Thank you.
Oh, crap. Be careful. Ah. Oh, fuck. Give me one of those. Thank you.
Definitely not a game for the claustrophobic.
No. No. Oh no! Oh no! Oh god, what am I supposed to do now? Oh shit, I didn't get my laser. Crap. time. No. Climb. But get through there. Oh, this thing. Please. Can you... No, god damn. All right, fine. Go, 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 go. All right. Fucking eye freeze. So dumb. Don't do that. Oh no, please stop. Stop building up. Ah! Oh, but I think I'm supposed to be like way ahead before they lock me in, right? Ah! Shit! Oh, fuckers. Oh no, 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 no! Oh, that's so dumb! Ah, oh, fuck! Alright, fine.
Laser. Force field.
Damn it. Crisscross applesauce beam is gonna get me eventually. Oh, okay. Close. Okay, he's almost dead. Here, you bit idiot. There we go. Oh. Oh. Worse than that. Yep, sure is. Ah!
Womp womp.
Okay. Wow, these kind of take a while, so one more maybe. We'll call it. Is
that the case for the one more is a bit of a commitment?
Yeah, yeah. Gonna have to stick to it, I think. Boy, by the time you get that far, they do not mess around.
Missile.
Ah, got away.
Option. Pulse laser. Speed. 4 speed.
Pretty standing one up. Sitting ready. Short. Just die. You.
Speed up.
Oh! Just got me on the way back, fucker. Oh. Oh.
Force field. Pulse laser.
Oh my goodness.
force field.
Time to not get crunched by the wall here. Oh! Oh no! Where are we going here? Ah! Damn it. Oh, don't do it. Okay. Okay. Step forward. There. go, 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 go. That way. There we go. Oh no! Ah! Oh. Oh.
Dude. Good. Alright. Build up there, that's good.
Oh my god, oh no. No! Oh, I went too far. Okay, come on. Let's get him out of here. There we go.
One way to do it, I suppose.
Yeah. Lost composure a bit there.
Pulse laser. Force speed.
Whoop, sir. Oh shit, no! Ah, God damn it! Oh, just one fucking shot. Oh. Oh well, I think that's the best I've done though. Worth the one more.
Game over.
Oops. How do I go back? There we go. Interesting. It manages to be mostly Gradius without all the shitty parts. I'm into that. Okay, I'm gonna call it there for tonight. I'll talk to you later, Zerst.
Alright, see ya.
See ya. Woo! Alright. Lads Universe! Well, it's a Gradius fan game. Alright, that'll do it for tonight. Next stream, let's see, we're off tomorrow night, and we're off on Sunday, actually, so maybe next stream will be Saturday at some point, I don't know when. We'll have some Tales Principle 2 going on, some of the more of the DLC puzzles. Sunday we're off then, and then Monday, 7 p.m. CDT, we'll be back here with Wizard of Legend. Very fun game. Still enjoying it. We're gonna keep playing it. All right, that'll do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you on Saturday. Bye-bye.